should have made her stay with Nicole.
It was her choice. We all knew it'd be dangerous.
She could still be alive, you know. At least I hope so. Never had a chance to tell her about her boyfriend. Poor kid.
You told her what she needed to know. Man up, both of you. Not out of this yet.
You hear that?
No. What?
That. You can't hear it? Someone's crying.
Is it Lex? I don't hear anything.
Well, I do. Someone's crying, dammit. Don't tell me I can't hear it.
Easy, Gabe. I didn't say that. Just calm down. Lex is down here somewhere. We'll find her. Whoa!
This is absurd. Do we even know where we are?
Keep it together, Eckhart. It's your fault we're in this mess. We're good as dead. It just hasn't got through your thick military skull yet.
Quit it, Eckhart. We're bound to hit a few dead ends. Just keep looking for an open hatch.
Son of a bitch!
Some higher ground.
We'll get up there.
See there, where the pipes go? We'll have to go single file.
Through there? You must be joking.
Suck in those guts, gentlemen.
Jesus!
The extraction fan's broken.
I'll get it.
Pick it up, McNeil. I'm choking here. Thank you.
finally. Felt like I was gonna pass out.
God, that stuff's everywhere. Like it's taking over.
And it smells like shit. Let's go.
How close it was.
Too close for comfort. Those fans are sharp. Lexine was right. Something's watching us.
There!
Where?
No, it's gone. Damn.
Stop it! Stop it! Be quiet!
Whoa, stop what?
Somebody's humming.
I'm not humming. You humming?
No. Don't crack on me, Eckhart. We're not out of this yet.